going to review the book to see what you remember about what you learned.
Okay.
What do you think the main lesson is of this book?
Like, we should not go with the strangers and talk with them.
Mm-hmm.
And trust them.
Be aware about the wrong actions.
Yes, yes.
And if we got that, if we like someone torture us, we need to say our elders, talk elders, and our friends, best friends, teachers, seniors, or like the elders which is near us. And also say to police.
Mm-hmm.
We should not eat food or as a gift money from strangers.
Exactly.
We should not, without any information or awareness, we should not go anywhere or not accept the strangers' gifts, presents.
Mm-hmm. So, and what can you do as kids? Because you're only in the, are you in the fourth class or the fifth
six,
class?
Sixth
class.
I'm fifth.
Fifth and sixth class. What can you do as kids? Because you actually have a lot of power to keep your friends safe. What can you do if a friend tells you they're worried?
Just like support them.
Make them aware.
And make them brave and powerful from inside and try to solve the problem which they are suffering from.
Mm-hmm.
And send them some certificates or make them brave and send them to tell to their parents.
Mm-hmm.
Or make them self-defense and independent.
Raise awareness in them.
Mm-hmm. If something bad happens, should you keep a secret?
No, we need to surely
share
in our
parents.
Because if we just keep a secret, we can be like depressed or cause the many diseases.
It's too much educational. Mm-hmm. I learned a lot.
Yeah.
She's somewhere at school. How can you help her when she's back at school?
When she's back at school, just say her that forget about it and just start a new life.
Be prepared to face different situations in life. From people, bullied by the people, we should not be sad. We should face them. If someone bullied us, we should face them and defend them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, girls are stronger than boys.
Yes.
So smart.
And smart. I think
you like how the drawings
yeah,
are made.
Because like, it's like animated. If it was video, then it's like so much realistic and we can understand through pictures.
This art is really fabulous. I'm standing.
What about the, did you like the goat? And could you see the
yeah,
goat?
Yeah, the goat is so cute.
You can see, is there anything you think we should do different in the goat?
Maybe not.
Very nice.
It's really good, and the book you have made is really good.
That we've read the book to you and you understand it really well. Who could you talk to? Who are you, what are you going to do with the information you have?
At first,
teachers,
parents,
share to the
parents.
And
junior
members,
share to juniors.
So when you go home tonight, are you going to talk to your parents about
really,
the book?
Really, I am going to. Mm-hmm. And I'm very much happy for that.
Oh, thank you so much.